Hello there. It's going to be a very unsettled day across some parts of Scotland with strong winds, particularly in the north and west. Frequent blustery showers will blow in on these strong winds with a risk of hail and thunder, mainly in western areas. Showers also falling as sleet and snow over the mountains. But for the far east and parts of Aberdeen down towards Dundee, we could see fairly dry and bright weather today with just one or two showers. It will be a windy day for all, gusts of 30 to 40 miles per hour inland, and winds will continue to strengthen tonight. Across the far north of Scotland for the Northern Isles and just into Caithness and Sutherland, overnight we could see gusts of 70 miles per hour. So looking ahead to Sunday, a very windy start, but gradually as the day rolls on, those winds should start to ease away. Still some blustery showers moving in from the west, again with a risk of hail and thunder. But the best of any drier and brighter weather should be for southern counties of Scotland and again in the far east. Feeling chilly in these brisk winds with temperatures in just single figures. Looking ahead to next week, again a spell of wet and windy weather to come, but this rain more persistent, and that continues into Tuesday. Take care.